His ghost will haunt us.
There's no ghost. Danes don't have souls.
This man is a Norse warrior, and his body deserves respect. Where is his axe? He cannot go to Valhalla without it.
Hurry, Ranulf, with it. Don't hurt us. We didn't mean anything. Please.
I will not harm you. I just want to get this man's axe returned. Where has this boy gone?
Over that way. He was playing with it, slaying monsters.
You there, boy. Give me the axe before you hurt yourself.
I am no mere boy. I am Hurry, slayer of monsters. You'll have to win it from me in single combat.
A monster slayer? Well, as a fellow warrior, I must trade for the axe in a warrior's charm. Thick arms of Aegir and thighs of Thor. Strength, honesty, and wit crave all wise warriors.
I can feel this Norse magic running from my fingers to my toes. I bet I can beat you in a race back to that body.
Though we know not your name or your clan, you are a warrior of good stock. Odin welcomes you to his table in Valhalla.
Amen. And one day, us warriors will join you, fighting monsters in eternal battle.
When that it shall rat on Leonian. Ne me to her.
to be careful here. Something is wrong. Foul. Cursed.
Spoke with him again. He said that he pined, and I feel torn in two. My loyalty to him tears me one direction, and the Nephilim point elsewhere. Why hath these voices spoken to me? The Gospels sing within me, and yet I sense conflict. I sense disagreement among the angels. It saddens me greatly. I will one day weigh my soul, attempt penance, attempt to repent for the missteps in my life. Yet here, all shineth brightest, for he let me see.
I haven't the strength to break open my...
This is your house.
I set my key down, only to watch it fall into the river. My name's Bronn.
Hi, Bronn.
Ah, a Dane. I have an object inside that you'd be interested in. The legendary horn of Ragnar Lothbrok.
You have Ragnar's horn. How can you know it was his?
You have me there, friend. I cannot be certain. It's a very old Dane horn. Help me into my house. You can judge for yourself.
I'm curious to see this horn.
I hid it somewhere long ago. Forgive me, I can't recall just where. Help me search. I remember. It must be behind there. Well done, friend. Look at that!
That's no horn.
Hmm. Let me have a look.
Hold! Thief! You filthy Dane, get out of my house!
This man told me this house was his.
Have you any idea how important I am? I shall have you both flayed and hung from the city gates.
Friend, it's all a simple misunderstanding.
If you were deceived, Dane, you'll return my biblo and help me kill this villain.
Here is your item. Bronn here is a liar and a thief. He deserves what he gets.
No!
This girl hooded here. See my wares. This could help you in your travels. Seems like you're expecting trouble. This could be very useful. Happy to take this off your hands.
Always good to pick up new stock for the shop. Finish looking around.
I have to go. See you soon.
Venite odoremus et ade talata merum.
Su nuvi cerici, on mare verga, haveth hi ascot fome archibishop. Hi willath on stilan dat halia hippa dan on levode.
So is that hieritha is first.
In multis super frontis laborium, bletus dejectus sit, et multi benedicient.
Christians everywhere should band together, lead a force to the heathen lands, and force them to embrace Christ. Kill those at home.
Each shall rest. Sed tibi erit ipse benedictus. Ah.
What are you doing? Tibi in campo inter septimo de luculo electae, after nervis per tempus seponan.
Oh, Starlight, my Starlight! A swift death by a sharp sting separates us, both by lip and by heart.
Whether by land or by sea, we never shall part.
A fellow romantic soul! Perhaps you might be able to aid my plight.
What ails you?
A witch told me that one sting from the fuzzy little demon would steal my breath. But my love keeps bees.
You cannot deliver your love letter because there are bees in the way. I could carry it for you.
If you would do this kindness for Gil, then you must be a kindred spirit. Do you also enjoy the stamen and the petal?
I enjoy much of many things.
Oh, I had a feeling you would understand. I have painted my love in words in this letter. Let your romantic heart guide you.
If I find this love of yours, I'll deliver your feelings. I'm sure your words will lead me to your heart's desire.
Thank you! Oh, thank you, stranger! I shall call you Sunshine, for you broke through the clouds of my loneliness.
The sweetness of honey on the tongue, with the danger of being stung. It is like love, always a chance of losing.
And a bit on every note.
Ich wollte, dass ich so verdammt sehe. Nimm mir, ich nach Masse mit schon fremden. Wie Anna fremden?
Solum modo in paradisum.
Him is that Inche Ervo from Nordland Swahir.
Cowpat poultices, scientific. Hmm.